Happy May 1st, the beloved family, Feast of Saint Joseph the Worker, and this is the month of our Blessed Mother. It concludes with Pentecost Sunday on May 31st, and it's the bishops of the United States and of Canada are calling us to pray the rosary today to consecrate this land to Mary, the Mother of the Church. And it's at 2 o'clock because it'll be at 3 o'clock on Eastern time, so we'll be praying the same time they are, but we pray in agreement as one body in Christ, that indeed the Holy Spirit come and renew the face of the earth. So please join me this afternoon at 2 o'clock. We'll be praying the glorious mysteries, praying for government and for religion, for education, for healthcare, certainly for the economy, as well as for families and this culture of life to be victorious. The triumph of Our Lady in our land. So join me this afternoon at 2 o'clock in praying the rosary. So bienvenidos todos esta tarde a las 2 para rezar el Santo Rosario Unidos. Hoy, el primer de mayo, mes de María. Yeah. Hoy es la fiesta de San José, el obrero y los obispos nos llama, Estados Unidos y Canadá, para consagrar esta tierra a nuestra Madre María, Madre de la Iglesia. Así es, tarde vamos a orar por la tierra, la cultura de vida y su triunfante victoria en nuestra tierra, en nuestra iglesia. Nos vemos esta tarde a las 2.